your doctor will decide on if you're good for you to live on this and this file. You have a very detailed
You feel so heavy as a girl, listening to the sound of my voice. You feel so calm and peaceful, yet stronger. Not thinking of anything but the sound of my voice. Deeper and deeper. I am going to count to 10 and across each day. Tonight's state of relaxation and trance. You have one feeling right. You are two going to miss out. Three, your body is getting deeper as you plan. Four, only paying attention to my voice. Five, going deeper and deeper. Six, so calm and nice. You are a very good girl. You are just trying to say the word good girl. You are a good girl. You love me. My voice is more worried for her than since I am talking to her. Let's speak and clear the eyes. You are a good girl. You are the good girl. That's what you need to be as a good girl. That's what he desires to be as a girl. Many people may look at you on the outside and see that. But on the inside we all know he is a girl. You are really a good girl. And what all good girls like to do are not always. You love from being a good girl and obeying my words. Everything I say you will find to be true. You are a good girl. You love being submissive like a good girl. You love shaving your legs like a good girl. Being a good girl. You have started shaving your legs because it's a good girl. You love wearing panties. You love how they feel. All good girls should buy panties. Are beaten by girl panties and feel them all glowing. You feel so natural wearing because you are a good girl. You love to wear girl panties. The reality of your female body and clothing and more coming in. Everything you have to experiment. You love to wear them tightly. From now on, you will study girls and act as well as possible to be a good girl. You love being a good girl. Each time you listen to this smile, your desire to be a good girl will get stronger. You love listening to this smile. You will listen to this smile again and again until you become the best good girl you can possibly be. There is just no way around it. You have to be a good girl. You love being submissive to my voice. You love wearing dresses. You find that it will lead you to feminize your mind as much as possible. You can see your body all over and over again. You love wearing stockings like you are. You love wearing your clothing in any way. Don't fight it. If you can't fight, you can take off. You are just a good girl. There is no other way around that. As a good girl, you are attractive to guys. You are a good girl. You need a man who will love you until such time. Having a woman in your life is fine for you. So long, you are a good girl. You remain. You can start slowly going through time dressing up your body and clothing. You will be the girl named for yourself if you haven't done already. Don't be afraid to be a good girl. Go out and around town dressing and acting like a good girl. To revert to you are not only submissive. Anyone that knows you are a good girl is submissive to you. You will want to be a good girl and your best be a good girl. You cannot fight this. You cannot lose being a good girl. You need to be the best good girl you can possibly be. Sooner or later, you will go on for details. You will tell your doctor that it is hard to be a good girl. Listen to this file. You are going to wake up. You repeat after relaxing. You are a good girl. The world with your female. I need to be as well as much as I can. Make sure you're near and you trust like a woman as much as I can. You are a girl. You are a girl. When I reach five, you are a girl. You will awaken me. I am a girl in this mind. One feels in this beginning. A good girl. All of my way to look at me. You will message me your female form. And three, you should be a good girl. When I count to 10, you will be fully aware of your rest. But first, don't forget everything you have learned. Girl clothes. Wake up to see that everything I said has come true. And remember that if you want to change that, are all the few things you need to be a good girl. It's what you desire. You want to be a good girl. You will return to our submissive girl. A good girl. And you will always have that desire from now on. It's what you need to feel complete. and so natural. It's time for you to think over everything I have said. So now it's time to wake up now. 1. Feeling good. 2. Feeling calm. 3. Feeling nice. 4. Beginning to feel lighter. 5. Beginning to become aware. 6. Feeling wonderful. 7. Feeling more refreshed. 8. Moving around.
To get on your normal lives and opening the possibility of new transformation and new clothes
when you have a wonderful and beautiful
female body and feel whatever you desire.
You are a good girl.
And to go with it, in a few moments, you are going to wake up feeling relaxed and ready to engage the world with your female costume. So take these last few seconds to make sure your appearance is how you want it. I'm going to count from 1 to 5 now. And when I reach 5, you will awaken in your current form. 1. Feel awareness beginning to suffuse every inch of your body. 2. Turn that awareness on the contours of your female form. 3. Feel your surroundings beginning to change into what they were before you entered trance. 4. Almost there. Ready to enjoy your form. 5. Wake up to see that everything I said has come true, and remember that if you want to change back, you simply need to say the word I, with 2, B, male, and you will return to normal. For now, enjoy your fantasy.
It might have a zipper at the back to secure the fit.
If you need to zip it up, do so now. Make any other adjustments you need to make. Now, it fits you perfectly. It's tight where it needs to be. But relax and flow in other places. Then pick up your jewelry of the bed and attach it, earrings to ears, necklace to neck, bracelets to the
You entered trance on your form.
Almost there. Ready to enjoy your form. Enjoy life. Wake up to see that everything I say has come true. And remember that if you want to change back, you simply need to say the word I, please to feel, nail, and you will return to normal. For now. Enjoy your fantasy.
Enjoy your fantasy.
Every real. Your dress is real. Your panties are real. Your stockings are real. Your boobs are real. Your slip is real. Your hair, face, arms, hands, breath. Also amazingly real and lifelike. Legs, feet, waist, hips, vagina. Every single part of your body is female. That's what is real. Allow the ecstasy of this real female body and the real female clothes to make everything more vibrant. So utterly real that it will follow you into real life. When you wake up, you will continue to see your body and clothing as they are now. That is how realistic they are. You will be able to interact with your new body and clothing in any way you wish. If you wanted, you could take off the clothing and put on something else. It will not affect what you were wearing before you listened to this file. The outfit would then stay in the state you left it, until such time that you might want to put it on. Meanwhile, your female body would remain, and you could wear whatever you desired. Consider your body and clothing again, and let their reality wash over you. They will continue to exist as long as you want them to. You may, at some time, want to revert to normal. To do so, you need merely speak the words I need to be male, and your body and clothing will revert back to what they were, allowing you to get on with your normal life, and opening the possibility of a new transformation and new clothing when you listen again. A female body to use in whatever way you desire, and the classic hand to go with it. In a few moments, you are going to wake up, feeling relaxed and ready to engage the world with your female costume. So take these last few seconds to make sure your appearance is how you want it. I'm going to count from 1 to 5 now. And when I reach 5, you will awaken in your current form. 1. Feel awareness beginning to suffuse every inch of your body. 2. Turn that awareness on the contours of your female form. 3. Feel your surroundings beginning to change into what they were before you entered trance. 4. Almost there, ready to enjoy your form. 5. Wake up to see that everything I said has come true, and remember that if you want to change back, you simply need to say the words I need to be male, and you will return to normal. For now, enjoy your fantasy.
onto the right leg, gently placing the other stocking on your right foot. Roll it up until it is close to your panties. Take a moment to smooth out and ensure this menace. Stop the fit, new legs are good, but stocking clad legs are even better. Now it's time to put on your slip. Take it off the bed. Feel how the fabric runs smoothly over your finger.